if you have gone through my motion, which I have asked under rule, this involves both Gajender Singh related case and also the farmer's condition which led Gajender Singh to this ultimate act, which has been publicized and published across the country through electronic and print media. So for that, if you want a full-fledged discussion, now this problem is not confined to a particular part of the country. This problem is across the country. And who is the competent person to take final action? Basically, insofar as yesterday's incident is concerned, two ministries are involved. One is the Home Minister, because the police involved for action or no action or inaction is the Delhi police. Thereby, the role of the Home Minister, Government of India, comes into the picture. So Honorable Home Minister has to be here. He shall have to reply on behalf of the Delhi government and the police, which is under the direct control of the Home Ministry, not under AAP. Then, since this yesterday's incident has occurred because of the plight of the farmers happening across the country for the last few months and years, for that Honorable Agriculture Minister is here. He has to be there. Then, if we start the discussion right now, the Food Minister is here, the FCI shall come into the picture, yes. Procurement. But then, I'm sure, insofar as this particular subject is concerned, neither Home Minister, nor Food Minister, and nor the Finance Minister does not come, he will also come. Of course, directly insofar as the distribution Alopi, of money is concerned. So the Honorable Prime Minister shall have to be here, who will finally reply.
Government of India has come out with a new announcement with regard to relief and rehabilitation also, making a big departure from earlier what has been done, including the compensation, quantum of compensation, and also the compensation for individuals, etc. I am not going to that.